If you ask Abraham who God was and who he is now, he will tell you that he has not changed. Ask the woman of the issue of blood. She will tell you the same story. Ages to ages, he's the same. That's one reason that God deserves our worship. He deserves all honor and all glory. Hallelujah.
Give you glory and
you've spoken, you will make it good in your time, as you said it. You will do it, as you spoke.
You are the Lord.